I know you're struggling. I know during this time of life, you may think that it's time to just give up, or it's just time to give in and let your external influences control you. What would you say if I told you that life doesn't have to be a pool, a cyclone of chaos anymore? What if I was to tell you that the very energy that is around you can work in your favor, in your benefit, and for you, right here, right now? The sadness, the depression, the worry are only temporary, and you just have to choose what reality you want to be in. Pay close attention. The energy is all around you. It is in the entire world and the earth. It's within you. It's within the plants. It's within the running water that moves in the direction in which it sees fit. It is in the rocks and the mountains. It is within the wind that blows every day. There's a fire within you, a light. A light that'll never fade. Oh yes, it will dim at times. But that doesn't have to stay that way forever. Your time has come. You have to feel it. You have to know when it's your time. You have to choose which direction you wish to go. There are many ways in which you can change your life, but only you are the thing that is holding you back from doing and being and becoming the very best version of yourself. You see, there's a strength inside of you, a passion, a love for all things good. You have to harness it. You have to grab a hold of it and allow it to become part of you again. Happiness, freedom, love is so close you can almost taste it. This is your time. Your time to change your reality. Your time to harness your highest power. That strength is within you. You can feel it. You can sense it. It's all around you. It's calling you. And it's asking you to make a choice. It's only you. And I can help you. Will you let me? Hello, and welcome to the next steps in your journey. I am fifth generation psychic medium, nationally accredited and designated certified empowerment life coach, interfaith minister, and reverend high priest, Raven Nightclaw. I want to welcome you to the first steps in changing your life for exactly what you want it to be. In the webinar, you will find answers, changes in routines, suggestions. You will actually be able to also engage in this webinar. So once you attend, which I know you will, know this, that my place among this vast planet of individuals, my place, my purpose, is to help others the best ways that I can for as long as I can. So I'll see you there. Blessings, love and light. Namaste. Be humble, be blessed, live in the vibration of love. Take care of each other. Till next time.